as well as Brazil on Monday, and those games happening at 6:30. Of course, it is evolved, as we mentioned, around the U.S. Soccer Development Academy, the Girls Winter Showcase. Those matches started yesterday. We'll have them continuing through both tomorrow and Sunday. Lots of activities happening here. But Finland and Brazil will be the matchup today. We'll watch that. And, of course, the United States and England a little bit later. Right now we're going through the captains' handshakes and the referees and the photo opportunities. But Finland will be wearing blue from head to toe. Brazil will be wearing the yellow tops along with the white shorts and white socks. Starting lineups first for Finland. In net will be Mikaela, Toivonen, Schrey, Santamaki, and Mustajaki will be in the back four. They'll run the 4-4-2. Letala, Ruut, Kuoksa, Savalainen in the midfield. Up front will be Ketola and Ukkonen. The Brazil will have Kimeli in net. Hayes, Ingrid, Andressa, and Mona will be the defense from left to right. They'll also run a 4-4-2. Rana, Vitoria, Angelina, Luana, and Victoria in the midfield. Carolyn and Brenda Wash will be your forwards. The referee for today, Cecilia Valero. Callie Terry will be your assistant with Rachel Smith, and Jamie Padilla will be your fourth official. Finland going from left to right on your screen today. And it is a warm day. The wind will be in the face of the Finnish team here in the first half. We're expecting a cold front the next couple days, but that wind pretty much gusting about 15 miles per hour, and it is directly at the back of Brazil as we get started. But we're ready for the 2017 Nike Women's, or the Nike International Friendlies here for the women. Of course, Brazil won the men's just last week, as that was the 17 group. Underway here from Premier Sports Campus, Lakewood Ranch, and the Finns will turn it over early on. And attacking into the offensive third is Brazil, coming away with a loose ball, playing into the area. We'll get a chance here now as the Finns will play from the back. Santamaki, who is the captain, out to Mustajaki. Still in, and the trip up. Of course, Brazil is getting themselves prepared for their qualifying tournament as that ball looked up front. Played by Schrey. Their qualifying begins here right after the new year. Finland fell to Scotland in their qualifying. And Scotland was eliminated by England, the other team. So the Finns finished second in the group, will not qualify for the 2018 World Cup. Here's Hayes. She works hand in hand with Andressa and Ingrid in the middle. On the far side is Mona. It'll roll over the line. It will be a Finland throw. Drop back to Schrey. Into Ruth. Ruth looking over the top, playing it into the wind. It will hold it up a little bit, and it will just be outside the area, run down by the defense, and now sent over the top by the goalkeeper, Kimeli. Short ball played out. Onto the near side, it's Hayes. Taken away. Opportunity for Finland as they'll get the turnover played towards the wing. Out wide, it's Ukkonen. Ukkonen will run down and keep it in. Ukkonen looking for help, being marked there, and it's won by Brazil in the corner. And it'll be played off of Finland, and it'll be a throw-in for Brazil. Switched across, Ingrid. Yep. Andressa. Played up the line and played over be a throw in for Finland. That'll be taken by Mustajaki. Taken by Finland, going at the last defender, not able to shoot from distance, off the bar. Opportunity for Finland as Brazil turned it over, and the shot by Ketola hits the crossbar. Finland still comes down with a loose ball. Now they'll go out wide. Inside, looking to cross it, it's deflected, goes towards the corner, and Brazil will run it down. And able to find the open person outside the attacking third or the defensive third. Allows the counter opportunity for Brazil. On the far side now, they'll go at the defense. Victoria finding the open person on the far side. It's just missed by defense. Now it's sent into the box, cleared away. Brazil with that opportunity. As Hayes from her left back position had an opportunity. So Brazil will have the throw. Utilize their goalkeeper, Kemele. Over the top. And that wind is going to continue the roll, so it will be a goal kick here for Finland. Really see the wind will have quite an effect here today, at least in the first half, as the continuing on. I would expect it to be similar. As we pointed out, there is a cold front moving through the area at some point tomorrow. Thus increasing those southerly winds. Good movement in the corner, but it is taken away by Brazil in the box. Shot in the far side. It's a goal. Goal for Brazil. Carolyn. Able to put it in the side foot, and it got past the goalkeeper, Mikella. As you can see, that opportunity and the finish. A little frustration from Mikella. So against the run of play here in the sixth minute, Brazil takes the 1-0 lead. Dropped it in, Carolyn. Deflects off. Of Victoria. Throw in will be Finland's. Ball in the midfield will be a Finn throw. Lots of activity going on here at the Premier Sports Campus, Lakewood Ranch. And again, for those unfamiliar with the Lakewood Ranch area, it is just to the east of Bradenton, Florida. And to grab even a bigger city as Brazil will get a free kick, it is about 45 miles to the south and east of Tampa. On the west central coast of Florida. Cleared away by Hayes, all the way across the field. Toivonen will run it down. She'll take the throw. It'll help to Ruth in the middle. Lets it run past her. It is taken by Brazil. We'll continue. Brazil on the middle. Angelina out to Hayes. Hayes tripped up. This will be taken by Victoria. Line held about 18. Touch short for Victoria. Hayes will continue her run down the wing. Looking to cross it in. She will. It's blocked. It's a corner kick. Be one situation. Hayes back to Victoria. Victoria steps on the ball and it's poked away. Finland, little space, has a runner down the middle of the field and it's looked to by Mustayaki. Brazil able to recover, get it back to their goalkeeper. Shrey. This is played across to Andressa. A lot of activity here in front of the Brazil bench early on. Brazil utilizing Hayes, the left back. She's been up and down the field. Cross to Ingrid. Kuoksa, pass back for Mustayaki. Go over the line. Game's goal scorer, Caroline. Kuoksa will send it up the field. Brought down by Ukkonen. Ukkonen to go to the line. She's going around the side, stood up there by Brazil, drops it back, and that's an errant pass. Brazil will come away. We're just past, or we're coming up on the 11th minute, down to the wing. Around the corner, Caroline, run off by the Finnish captain. Santamaki. It is 1-0, Brazil. Kept in, brought back. Mona will use her center backs, Ingrid. All the way over the top. High pressure, a little trouble for Mikella. And it'll be a throw in for Brazil. out of Vitoria. Mona tries the back hill. Finland. I'll say the ball went over the line, so the throw in will go for Brazil. Brazil just keeping possession as we are in the 15th minute. They have the 1-0 lead. Little space for Ingrid. Luana to touch, and now it's Mona who will earn the throw. Far side. Angelina. As we mentioned, Brazil and the United States both have qualifying for the 2018 World Cup coming up. Finland eliminated in UEFA qualifying. This one towards the corner and kept in by Finland will be a throw in for Brazil. England has already qualified for the 2018 World Cup. Strong push, but defensively it will be a free kick. Brazil, opportunity to send the big bodies up. We can see Ingrid and Andressa, the center backs, will be coming forward on this. Right in attack, two-man wall seems to be what Finland wants. So they set this up. Be marked off. Victoria is over this one. She'll look to swing this one in. She does. It's towards the far post. One hand helps push it off, or no touch on it, so it'll be a goal kick. As Makala was off her line. Makala plays in the United States College up at the University of Pacific. All the way back. Andressa. Over the top. That one's going to carry all the way back to Makala. Plays it out short. Opportunity, Shrey and Ruth will work together, but it will carry behind Shrey, and Brazil will use that opportunity to use a little higher pressure. Up the field, it will carry over the head. As Ketola gives chase, it'll be Ingrid up the line, but it's Finland able to come with the ball in the midfield under pressure. We'll use Makala back again. It's 1-0. Brazil leads 18-15 on the clock right now. Playing 45, the under 20 women's national teams of Brazil and Finland right now. Sent up the field, not a good ball out as Brazil possesses. Angelina inside. And to their captain, Ana Vitória, who's taken down or tripped up, but it'll go on for a goal kick. Again at 6:30 will be the women's under 20 national team for the United States. They'll face England. Actually had opportunity to face each other a couple times this past year. We have a push from behind. Finland will have the free kick. All the way back to Makkala. Time and space for Brazil. Turnover. Finland will have the shot on net, able to turn. Well struck, but it is handled by the goalkeeper, Kemeli. Well, we've seen here in the first 21 minutes that Finland not afraid to shoot both times, at least particularly Kettila. She rattled the crossbar earlier that time from about 25. Put it on target, but it was well handled by Kemeli. Brenda Wash will give chase to Schrey, who sends it up down the middle. Challenge on it, Kettila. Cleared away before Savolainen can get to it, but offside is Brenda Wash. Late afternoon here in Florida. On the near side, Hayes called her name a lot early, but it's been a little quieter for Brazil on this side. Switched across, Ingrid. The line. It's Brenda Wash. Inside. Angelina switches to Hayes. Getting the Finn defense to switch across, looking for an opening in the gap. Nothing found there, so Angelina will reset it back to Ingrid. Brenda Wash just misses the foot of Victoria. Now it's free though, and shot just wide. That ball bounced free, and again it was Ketterling who had the ball fall to her right at the top of the 18 on the deflection here. And as it did, she just missed what was the far post for her. She came across her body. Brazil quickly takes the restart. Finland has lots of bodies behind the ball. The OL find Hayes on the near sideline. Drops it in. Ketterling. Ketterling will look. Drops it back. Might have a foul behind the ball. Yes, we do. Coming in on the tackle and just slightly behind was Ruth. This free kick will be about 28 yards out. We'll see where the wall exactly is set. But downwind, I would imagine this will be a shot on goal. Victoria looks to be the one who's setting this up. We'll say it's 27 as the wall marked 1 yard inside the penalty area, so 27 yards away. Four-man wall for Finland. It is Victoria with the right foot. She will curl it into the wall, right in towards the face of one of the young ladies, and it will deflect on the rebound. Will be a corner kick. That one never really cleared it, and you can see the deflection off the shoulder, off the body, and the rebound will be a corner kick for Brazil. Hayes was out wide. She'll drop it short. Now played in to the near post. Ketterling. A lot of bodies for Brazil, all forward. If Finland can get a counter, there is no safety net. They do drop him back eventually. Here is Ingrid, leaves it. Hayes drops. Now it's poked away and it's cleared before Brenda Wash can get a shot off. Luana. Angelina. Back out for Mona. There's Brenda Wash. Going at the defender into the area. Tries to go around. Now she's to the line. She's going to try and cross it. It is deflected. And it will be a corner kick. Hayes across the field. We'll have an in swinger if she chooses to go for the long corner. They go short though, so it swings away. Almost on the end of that was Andressa. It is cleared out. Finland with a loose ball, dropped in short. Now they'll go around. Offside is the run, but it is just beyond. No flag came up, but it did appear that as that ball was played, a step beyond the defender, but Brazil will have possession. Looking long, won by Toivonen, although her pass intended for Ruth, taken away by Brazil, the open person on the far side. Going at the defender, onto the right foot, now cut it back. Left foot blocked. As Carolina will say, it was off the arm of Santamaki as she came in. Will be a penalty kick for Brazil. So Santamaki had her hand above her head, it appeared. And it will be the penalty taken by Victoria. On her line, Smakala versus Victoria on the whistle. It's Victoria over the crossbar. She tried to go high and she sends it over. And a great opportunity for Brazil to double their lead as we enter the 30th minute. Is not taken advantage of. It's still 1-0 Brazil, but a penalty missed here and right as we hit 29. There is a look at the penalty, or at least the infraction that gave the penalty. Game's really turned here last 15 minutes or so. It's all Brazil. Pretty much all the action down here on this side, and Victoria takes a shot from 30, hoping to dip it down. It dipped, but it was already over the bar before it did. Finland works from the back. Deflected away. Sent out wide, Mona on the overlap. Mona has Anna Vitoria running around her, but they'll slide it into Brenda Wash, who has time to turn. She keeps it in, drops it back for Mona. Mona on the left foot, shot, goal. Had time right inside the penalty area and was able to curl it far post. Brazil takes a 2-0 lead. Great curl, great finish, but way too much time for Mona. And Brazil redeems themselves after the missed penalty just 2 minutes ago. Catalina will get the assist as well. So a goal and an assist here at the Nike International Friendlies for the women. Over the top. Kimeli will clear it out. Carries up towards midfield, and Finland again whistle for a foul. This time we'll get the verbal conversation with Mustajaki. Well, we won't get be more than a verbal. It will actually be a yellow card. So Mustajaki will have the caution for accumulation of fouls, apparently, as the referee will wait until the whistle is blown here. Angelina. Sent across. Luana under pressure. Mustajoki. Catalina will go down the line. Mustajoki on the caution. He's going to have to be careful. Hayes and Luana working together. Now it's sent over to Angelina. All the way across. Mona. And a Vitoria. Good possession now, Brazil, as they're just picking out passes. All the way across, Hayes still up. We'll say that it went off the arm of Hayes, apparently. played over the top. Still running on to it, and the ball played into the corner. Sent out the injured Finn player is Ketola. Ketola was in, and the Brazilian player actually got a hold of the ball, but as she reached back for it, and we'll see if we can get another look at it, her body collided with the Finnish player, who's still down, kind of looking at her hip, upper hamstring. May have taken a knee to that position. We can see there is that knee that came down. Still trying to stretch out that leg, and the teams will take this opportunity for a hydration break. A little coaching advice here, but it's Ketola who is down. It is 2-0 Brazil. They lead 2 first half goals, one by Caroline, who assisted on the second goal as well. That was scored by Mona. And as we hit 35th minute, it is 2-0. And the conditions here today in Bradenton area, Lakewood Ranch to be specific, on the Premier Sports Campus. It's pretty much mostly clear, partly cloudy skies, and the clouds all seem to be in the lower sky. But it is gusty in the wind. You can see it. We can see there that certainly Ketola is still having a little issues. She is now able to get up to her feet, but not able to put a lot of weight, very gingerly moving along. She'll be assisted off the field. Walking, but not able to put full pressure on that. Now they're just gonna piggyback ride as they come off, and it looks like Finland will need to make a substitution. Ketola. Able to get back, still needing the assistance on the sideline, but it will be a substitution on for Finland. Needed Turunen. They'll just play it back. Seem to be content moving Turunen back. Turunen kind of settles into the midfield. Turunen gets her opportunity to come into this game. She'll be on the ball here, coming across, but it is poked away into space. She'll have it. Turunen down the wing, tries to cut it back. She does, into Savolainen. And as she comes across, Brazil converges upon there on the defensive side, and now whistled for a foul will be Ruth. Brazil still down right now, actually, is Victoria, but who is now up? Ingrid. Good turn, a little space now for Angelina. She tries to continue. Finland does have it through ball. It's gonna find its way all the way back to Kimeli. Finland does appear to be running with the one forward right now. A lot of attention now for Ketsula on the bench, but still really hasn't got up. They're trying to put some ice into the upper hamstring, left buttock of the young lady who did take a knee into that area. Hase, but from running a 4-4-2, seems to be more of a 4-5-1 now, allowing Ukkonen to run across the top. Maybe they've moved Kuoksa up just a little bit, but we've certainly seen Turunen settle into a midfield position. Kuoksa able to poke it away briefly as it's recovered by Anna Vittoria. All the way across the field, looking for Hase. Doesn't get to her. Anna Vittoria. So Finland set to make their second substitution. Toivonen on the far side will be coming up. Kruger will be on. So Kruger now on. We're into the 41st minute, actually now into the 42nd minute, just over 41. It is Brazil leading Finland 2-0. Sun might be a factor here in these next few minutes of this half, as the ball comes in from this direction on this goal. Any cross might be hard to see. Mustajoki. Foul behind the play. Brazil will get the free kick. Hase open on the near side. Tackled in. Second ball, it is won by Finland. That'll be a Finland throw. Free kick. It's Yoki. Schrey. Looking long. They have moved Krueger into the midfield. Seem to have dropped back. Lettila as the left back now. Finland has not made a position for position change, but certainly rotated some of the players in on their two substitutions they've made in the first 45 minutes. Kimeli. Little space now. It's Alyssa, or Andressa, excuse me. Just missed running through it as Krueger. Now a bad ball back. It is sent back by their own defense. Shot, this is a save. Across, that opportunity Brenda Walsh was in. And Makela had to be big off her line to not give up a third goal in that final minute before the half stoppage time. You see, 2-0. We'll have 3 minutes of stoppage time. Luana wins it out to Anna Vittoria. As that carries past, saying it'll be a Finland throw. Mustajoki. Turned over in her own half by Finland. Good recovery and running on the back side. It's Lettila. And it goes all the way back to Makela. Makela tries to get it across. She does. Good 1-2 for Finland. On the turn. Coming across. Kuoksa. So Kuoksa gets a verbal warning on the coming through. Good turn by Mona. Down the line, it will deflect off Finland, be a Brazil throw. Into stoppage time here. 3 minutes into that final minute now. Brazil does have the two-goal lead early on, was able to convert. And then didn't miss a penalty kick, but right after the missed penalty kick, about 2 minutes later, able to double their lead, 2-0. That one sent back up the field. And that will be the half. So Brazil able to take advantage of their opportunities. Finland early on did hit the crossbar, but not able to do it. They've had to make a couple of subs, including their striker who had been the most dangerous in the first half in Kettila. But the 2017 women's Nike International friendlies. Through the first 45 minutes sees Brazil leading Finland 2-0. We'll have more here of the second half coming up in just a few minutes. Welcome back here to Premier Sports Campus. Second half action underway between Finland and Brazil. And early on, it's Finland who's looking to really get one back. 15 seconds into it, but it's punched away. And right now, a little bit, Kimeli is recovering a little bit. She had to dive out into traffic, but it did help clear the ball out of the area. Brazil trying to resettle once again with possession in their own third. Brazil makes a sub at the half. Carla Alves on for Luana. Finland has made two subs, one by necessity out of injury. Didn't make another one. Two Finland players collided, and I think they bumped heads as well. So they'll need to, the protocol. Now here's the chance. You can see the ball in, and well, it was an elbow to the side of the head of the teammate. It's Turunen. They're looking at her. She did get the elbow from the teammate. And it was Ruth who's there. They're going to bring Turunen off just to make sure, because that elbow did go to the head. Never can be too sure anytime it comes to head injuries. And right now she's still getting a look. They're playing a man down, a man short, that is. Brazil into the box, and it's played in on net. It's Brenda Wash. Correction, that was actually Caroline. Took the shot, bounced into the goalkeeper. Turunen will get waved back on. Finland will have the throw in front of their bench. Little too far out, so it will be a throw for Brazil. Brazil leads 2-0. Just underway here in the second half as we are in the 49th minute. Down the line using Kimeli. Combination doesn't work there for Finland. Brazil plays it out wide. Kettling with possession. Goes at the defender, cuts inside. Tries to slot it in behind Brenda Wash. Taken away by Finland. They will come forward. Now up a little room to turn, but now under pressure is Kruger. They'll swing it across. Schrey. Played into space. The only one in space is Brazil. Now a poke through, and Schrey will intercept this. Now looking for help. Tries to go around the defender, and instead it will be off of her. It will be a Brazil throw. Turn by Victoria, off of Victoria. So we'll exchange pleasantries off that, and will be a throw in here for Finland. Well, that was a little surprise. It collided off the hand of the Brazil player. No real advantage, but Caroline is offside. Similar to the penalty call against Finland. Hand was slightly away from the body, but not in a real unnatural position. But that one was awarded, but Brazil did miss the penalty sent over the top by Victoria. Zo gets possession. They look to go forward. Ingrid. Does not reach her intended target in Finland. Taken down. They'll have the free kick. Santamaki. That's going to be played up. Chance now. It's going to bounce free. Second ball cleared, but it's sky high, still in the box. Headed, not out. Second ball in, and Finland and Twitterden will be called for the foul. She came in. Allows the easy clearance here for Brazil as we're in the 52nd minute. You see the score. Actually, it's 2-0 Brazil. Across the field. This is the first game, the 2017 Nike International Friendlies Women. The other two teams, we'll see that action tonight at 6:30, the United States and England. Of course, the round robin tournament on Saturday on this long throw, and it will be a Finland throw. On Saturday, the early game will be England and Brazil. The United States will play Finland. And then on Monday, in the finale day of the Nike International Friendlies, it will be England and Brazil, excuse me, England and Finland in the early game, the United States and Brazil in the concluding match of the friendlies, played towards a corner. It's going to roll a little far, and it will be a goal kick here for Brazil. Wind still gusting, 10 to 15 miles per hour. Maybe not quite as strong as we had at kickoff, but it is at Finland's back here as Anna Vitoria taken down. Brazil quickly switches the field. A lot of little space now for Hayes. Hayes inside, Kettling. Played towards the corner, offside, on the far. Hayes couldn't stop her run. Flag came up. Deflected away, now a chance. It's plotted in. Here is Kettling. Goes around the defender and a shot in the open net, and it's a goal. Kettling with her second of the day, and Brazil now leads 3-0 as the clock strikes 55. Catalina able to find the empty net after going around the goalkeeper. Over the top, testing the back line and able to get onto it, but sent in, corrected by Camelli. Of course, a couple notes on these opponents here today. Brazil, 8 players born in 1998, 9 from 1999. They also have a few born in 2000, much like the United States. Brazil has 3 players born in 2000. Two of them featuring on the field today, including Angelina, wearing number 7. You just saw her on the ball. And Anna Vitoria, wearing number 18. That one towards the corner, now sent up the field. Ketterlin, one of the younger ones as well, just having turned, had a birthday about 3 weeks ago, born in 1999. So we mentioned they are preparing for their CONMEBOL qualifying tournament in January. It's going to take place in Ecuador, January 10th through the 28th. 7-time champions in CONMEBOL. We'll expect to do that. And Hayes, who's the left back, one of the notes, she is a freshman at North Florida. So not a far trek. Actually, North Florida is up in Jacksonville. So about a 3.5-hour trek down from the east coast of Florida over here to Lakewood Ranch, maybe closer to 4 hours. Sent to the near side. Mona, Victoria, I'll say it's a handball. And other than Ace, the rest of the Brazilian team, 10 different clubs in Brazil spread out. Hayes, left back here, gets a chance. Note from her, she actually leads the team in scoring up at North Florida. 6 goals and assist, or led the team this year. Finnan will have the throw, or excuse me, the goal kick as we hit the 59th minute, trailing 3-0. 2 first half goals by Caroline. 1 also added by Mona. Finland, on the other hand, bringing a few older players here to the under-20 tournament. As we mentioned, they were eliminated from competition of the World Cup. 8 players born 1997, 12 in 1998. Here's Caroline again. Actually, that's Brenda Wash, and it's cleared away from her up the field. Couple of players from Finland playing college soccer as well. We mentioned Makala, the goalkeeper. She's at the University of the Pacific up in Stockton, California. And Kuoksa, who we've seen a lot of today, wearing number 13. She's over at UCF, University of Central Florida. Here's Mona inside. It's cleared away. Foot race and played down corner. Aida Turunen forces the clearance out from the Brazilian goalkeeper, Camelli. As mentioned, Finland finishing second to Scotland in its pre-qualifying group. Had wins against Ukraine and Ireland, outscoring those two 8-1. They'll have a free kick here. They did lose to Scotland 2-1. Scotland was the winner of the group. And Ketola, who was a starting forward here, rattled the crossbar early. She was the only player who scored on those games that is currently on this roster. This free kick, Letola sent into the box over the penalty spot, now headed on and over the line. Should be a corner kick. It will be a corner kick here for Brazil. Finland set to make a couple of substitutions. Off is Letola, the aforementioned, who just took that kick. And Ruth is off, also off. Substitutions for Finland. Grunlund is on. For Letola. And Rostola is on for Ruth. And also a sub, Brenda Wash, off for Brazil. As this corner will be an outswinger. It's actually driven in, and it's caught by the goalkeeper, Camelli. Numbers up top for Brazil. They had 3v2, but a little long to play into it. Here's the new sub for Brazil who came on. It's Valeria. So the throw in goes Brazil's way, leading 3-0. Brazil's next opponent will be England. That'll be at 3:30 on Saturday afternoon here at the Premier Sports Campus. And at 6:30 that night, the United States will face Finland. Of course, the United States and England will be tonight's second game. All the way across the field, near sideline, looking up. Down played Mona up towards Valeria. Slotted through on the far side. It's Hayes. Hayes tries to go in with the left foot. Caroline. Good move. Caroline across the 18. Drops it back. Now shot on. It's blocked. Shoved from behind by Hayes. And the free kick will go Finland. All the way up the field. Over the head. It's Andressa winning that. Off the knees. Play back towards the corner. That'll be off. Finland, goal kick. Angelina gets it back, a little under pressure. She's fouled from behind. Each team allotted six subs here at the Nike International Friendlies 2017. Brazil maintains possession, play on, advantage. Dropped up. Victoria blocked, sent further wide. Kenneline Nace. Over the top, looking for Mona. Mona has a goal from about that spot. This time, though, it's played off her. It will be a goal kick. Conversation on the run of play behind the ball. It looks like we'll get a talking to for the finished defender who had the foul but didn't go on. It's Savolainen. Chance now for Brazil again. Slotting it up the field. It's Caroline. Dropped in. Going towards the corner. Angelina, just possession again, Brazil with that three goal lead. Ace, able to keep it in, able to go down the line, able to send it across. It's behind Valeria. All the way, driven across. It'll hop over the head. Twitternin. Twitternin will come away with this. She'll cut across the middle. Tries to slot through her teammate, but it is intercepted on the back. And now Angelina will go wide. Hayes. Carla Alves. Finally open Mona, who's looking forward, has no help, tries to go in, but Finland is the only one there, and they'll have some numbers. Do they want to go forward? It's a 4v3 if they want. Still trying to go wide onto it as Angelina defensively makes the run, able to find a little space and play it off of Finland. As Savolainen was in pursuit of the ball, but it is Brazil who have the throw. Rostola. Played into the area. The header by Ingrid, second shot. It's going to roll towards the corner. Not able to get on top of that was Turunen. As that was off the shin, ends up being a goal kick. And that might be a misplay, and it is, but it's going to go wide. That one dropped back by Ingrid. They'll say it's actually a corner kick from this point. It looked like off the collision it may have gone off, but it was eventually kicked off the Finnish player, and then looks like it was kept out by the goalkeeper. It actually probably did. It goes off the shoulder on the pressure from Ukkonen. Finland almost got one back. You can see that opportunity, and perhaps if it doesn't go off, it may roll wide the other way or may go in the net, but either way, careless misplay by Brazil in their own penalty area almost costs them. This one towards the back post, it will go over everyone. It will be a goal kick. Brazil breaks the pressure this time. A little space. Tackled by Cuoxa. Cuoxa. Chance to turn towards the corner. Again, played back to Chimeli. Brazil throw. Over the top, chested down, played out by Andressa. Been in a little better pressure here in this half. They did have one off the crossbar in the first 45. Other than that, this time they've came out of the gate. One opportunity in front of the six, and through a Brazil careless turnover, had their best opportunity of the night. It is 3-0. Brazil leads. Brazil set to make a couple more subs in just a moment. Chimeli, well outside her area, finds Ingrid. Driven. Finland counter opportunity, but holding her ground is Andressa. Off for Brazil as they have a free kick now. Will be Ingrid. Also off is Mona. So the 76th minute. And for Brazil coming in, Thais Regina, who wears number 3. Long ball does come down to Brazil. That's the sub who's on now. and that is Issa. And the tackle from behind on Brazil, Angelina. The deflection still going to come down to Finland. Under pressure to go forward, they'll go backwards under more pressure, so just sent up the field. It's taken by Brazil. Issa cuts inside. Issa has help wide. Sent in across over the back, and it's onto the back post. Second ball up, it's cleared away. Valeria will win it, now play it in, and it will deflect back to Makela. Santamaki will send it up. It'll be a throw in for Finland. Finland, bad ball back, and it's a through ball now. Valeria will try and chip. She does. The goal for Finland, it's the turnover. The goal for Brazil on the turnover by Finland, and it's 4-0 Brazil. They lead Finland. It's an unfortunate ball played back by Grunlund. Intending it for her own defense, and that's kind of what led me to make the misquote, but it was a ball through that certainly they didn't expect on that back line, and Valeria able to come in on goal and was able to, no mistake about it. So it's 4-0. Brazil leads Finland. As the Brazilian player is down, it's Victoria. She receives assistance. Took the water break. Finland trying to regroup. Two of the four goals today, really just bad turnovers, and Brazil made them pay. And on Brazil's turnovers, the two, Finland off the post and a deflection wide resulted in a corner kick. So a little bit of a difference there. Brazil obviously had been the more aggressive team, the team with more of the play throughout the entire game, but those mistakes in itself really compounds what could have been a 3-4-1-2 game. Instead, it's 4-0. Finland set to make their final two subs of this one. The ball will hold up in the wind. So we'll get the second ball.
Yeah.
Ball will fall to Issa. Sent out wide, Hayes at the defender. Drop towards the corner. Caroline is offside. And on the offside call, we should be set to make the final substitutions for Finland. Coming off is Kuoksa. As well as Ukkonen. So Rinkinen is on for Ukkonen. Miettinen is on for Kuoksa. That one slips out of the hand, but it's still finding its way to Finland. Finland will look to go. They trail 4-0 on the near side. It's Turunen. Turunen tackled away, but still on the ball. Will find the open person, but is offside. Had to come back for the ball, did Kruger. And offside is the call. Throw-in for Brazil. Played towards the corner. We're on to Santamaki. Brazil set to make their final two subs as well. Tainata and Juliana. There's Issa. He's a pretty good speed, able to keep it in on the near sideline. Valeria with his offside, so it will go over the line. Goal kicked. Here's the final subs for Brazil. Coming off will be Victoria. And Tainara, as we mentioned. Actually, it's Juliana. And Angelina also off, and it's Tainara. Up the field. Kruger will continue it on the chase given. Rinkinen. Over her head on the clearance. Grunlund. On the foul, so the Brazil will get the free kick. We're just past the 85-minute mark, 5 minutes in stoppage time remaining here. It is 4-0 Brazil. Game one, 2017 Nike International Friendlies. Game two will be the United States and England, 6:30 kickoff here from the Premier Sports Campus, Lakewood Ranch, Florida. Turned up, first touch here for Tainara, out to Issa. Issa will send it into the area, far post. It's over everyone looking for Caroline. Catalin already has two goals on the match today and for the tournament, obviously. It's going to roll towards the corner. Free kick will go Finland's way. Of course, it's been a busy couple of weeks here at the Premier Sports Campus. Last week, the men's Nike International Friendlies, and it was the under 17 men. Brazil won that. Also, the winter showcase for the boys, the winter showcase for the girls right now going on too, as the U.S. Soccer Development Academy of the inauguration of the Girls Development Academy this past year. Getting an opportunity to get three quality games against teams they normally wouldn't be able to match up against. And that's why, obviously, with these friendlies, it gives also the kids playing an opportunity to see the top talent for some of the countries around the world, as we can see in the Nike International Friendlies. This one cut inside by Hayes. It's cleared out. Ball's going to roll out to Anna Vitoria. Issa under pressure for Brazil. Now back up the field. Sent in by Issa. Strong header that time. Towards the back. Tice Regina. Gilles uses her goalkeeper, Camelli. Towards the corner up the field. Hayes will run onto it. She's into the box. She's looking for the runner on the near side. It's Valeria. And the ball collected by Michaela. Magala will throw it out quickly. Turunen up the field. Issa on the slide will get possession for Brazil. 90th minute. It is 4-0. Brazil leads Finland. As the clock strikes 90, the fourth official set to give us the stoppage time. Free kick will go Brazil's way. It'll be 2 minutes of stoppage time. Driven towards the corner, looking for Issa. She's been dangerous, son, really quick. She'll try and cut it back onto the left foot. This time into the box, it's blocked. To the top of the 18, first one there for Finland is Rinkinen. Be off Brazil, Finland throw. Finland had a couple of opportunities here today. First one off the crossbar in the first half when the score was still tied. And then in the first seconds of the second half had a great opportunity getting to the end line, sending the ball across and a little scramble in front, just no one home on that. be off of Finland. Another one on a misplay by Brazil, but a couple of misplays by Finland. Brazil made no mistakes about those, and those were both converted to goals. Part of their four goal output, two goals each half. Can Finland get one back before this one's over? That through ball, though, taken away now on the free kick, and it's tackled in. It'll be a corner kick, but it was Turunen coming across. The tackle obviously came in beforehand, and it was Tyce Regina who had the tackle. Finland looking for the penalty, but not going to happen. That ball came in across first, and there's the ball. So the corner kick for Finland. They'll send a couple of other bodies up, not worried about it. Brazil leaving numbers up top. So is this one sent into the area? Can Finland get on the board before we finish? Back post. It's headed down across. Second ball shot. Save off the line. Camelli with a huge save to keep the shutout. Finland almost got one on the board. And as it's punted up towards midfield, that will be the final score. As Finland, a golden opportunity on the back post. Turunen able to drive it in. Camelli had to go down to her right. And that will give us a final score. Another look at that opportunity. You can see the ball headed back. And there's Turunen able to go in. And Camelli, great save on our line to keep the shutout and to give Brazil a 4-0 win. We will have game two of today's matches coming up at 6:30. It'll be the United States and England. So until then, we'll see you as the United States kick off their 27-19 Nike International Friendlies.